Okay, today is Thursday, November 19th, 2020. We're at 28069 Quail Hollow. We're going to turn here. You may not be able to see the address. We're at a PVC cleanout in the front yard. Dan was out and did a mainline cable yesterday and was not able to establish a flow. The sewer main will show. The sewer main goes out the front of the house. The manhole is across the street on the other side of the drainage ditch. We're going to do a diagnostic televise at this time. As you can see, we're at a 4-inch PVC riser. Currently is not holding any water. Here you can see we've dropped into the sewer. We are running a centering guide. So you can see that we have about a half a pipe's worth of water. And you can see up here we change from the PVC to the clay tile. Okay, as you see, we've kind of lost our visual in the clay. We're going to go ahead to continue to push out and see if we can get a visual at all. Okay, as you can see, we're out almost 77 feet. We are going to pause our recording at this time. We are going to go locate the sewer. We believe that we are possibly to the other side. We'll see how close we are to the city main. Okay, we have located. This is just at the other side of the street. It's down about 9 feet. It appears to be about 4 or 5 feet shy of the city main. As we pull back, we're going to try to attempt to see if we can get a visual. We may do a second run with the camera to see if we can get any type of visual. It's possible we may go without a centering guide to see if we could possibly figure out the issue at the other end of the street. See here, we've been able to obtain a visual in the clay, but as we go forward, we lose our visual. okay, we're going to take our centering guide off, and then we're going to try and see if we can get further down towards that area or further down. Sometimes with a centering guide, it's harder with blockages to be able to push it through. We're going to pause our recording. We're going to pause our recording to locate again. We believe we got maybe a foot farther in with taking the centering guide off.